Hey everyone, welcome back. In this video, I am going to show you exactly how to fix the remote desktop error code 0x204 on Windows 11. This error usually shows up when you try to connect to another PC remotely, and it says we couldn't connect to the remote PC. Don't worry, I will walk you through the exact step to solve it permanently. First, make sure the target computer, the one you are trying to connect to, actually has remote desktop enabled. Go to Start, Open Settings, then click on System, scroll down and select Remote Desktop, turn on the switch that says Enable Remote Desktop. When the confirmation message pops up, click Confirm. Next, make sure both computers are on the same network or at least reachable over the internet. Sometimes the 0x204 error appears simply because the devices are on different networks or one of them is asleep. So double check that the remote computer is powered on and connected to Wi-Fi or Ethernet. Now let's fix the connection permissions. Press Windows R, type sysdm.cpl, and hit Enter. In the System Properties window, go to the Remote tab. On the remote desktop, select the option that says Allow Remote Connections to this computer. Also, uncheck the box that says Allow Connections Only from Computers Running Remote Desktop with Network Level Authentication. Click Apply then. Okay, try connecting again using the Remote Desktop app. If the error 0x204 still appears, don't panic. We will dig deeper. The next fix is to allow remote desktop through the firewall. Open the Start menu, search for Windows Defender Firewall, and open it. On the left, click Allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall. Scroll down until you find Remote Desktop. Then make sure both private and public boxes are checked. If they are not, click Change Settings, enable them, and click OK. Now open Command Prompt. As administrator, type this command and press Enter. netsci:adder/firewall/firewall/set/rule/group=remote-desktop/new/enable=yes. This will instantly allow remote desktop through your firewall using a single command. Once that's done, restart your computer, then try connecting again. If you're still getting the 0x204 error, the issue might be related to the remote desktop services not running. Press Windows R type services.msc and press Enter. Scroll down and find remote desktop services. Double check it, set the startup type to automatic and click Start. If it's not already running, then click Apply and OK. Now check remote desktop user permissions. Go to Settings, System, Remote Desktop, Users that can remotely access this PC. Make sure your user account is added there. If not, click Add, type your username, and confirm. Another important check, disable IPv6 temporarily since it can sometimes cause this exact error. Go to Control Panel, Network and Internet, right-click your network adapter and choose Properties. I'll check the box that says Internet Protocol Version 6 TCP IPv6, then click OK. Now restart, post your computers, the one you're connecting from and the one you're connecting to. After reboot, try again using your PC name or IP address. Still not connecting, try using the IP address instead of the computer name. Sometimes DNS issues cause 0x204 even when everything is set up correctly. You can find your computer's IB by opening Command Prompt and typing ibconfig. Look for the line that says IPv4 address and use that number in remote desktop. And finally, make sure you're not using a VPN or any security software that blocks the RDP connection. Disable your VPN and try again. At this point, your remote desktop should be working normally. You have enabled remote desktop, fixed the firewall, verified the services, and ruled out network and DNS issues. Try connecting one last time, and the 0x204 error should be gone for good. If it worked, let me know in the comments what step fixed it for you. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe for more quick Windows fixes. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.